The transfer from a conventional fuel to hydrogen is quite easy.
Conference, we came into contact with Professor Funke, who told us that he already has a design to run a turbo machinery on 100% hydrogen, but he needed a really, really expensive manufacturing process for that. We as the Fraunhofer IPT have all conventional and unconventional processes in-house, which enables us to decide which process is the most ecologic and economic for the components. In these terms, additive manufacturing is quite beneficial.
Post-processing of 3D printed parts is where we are really strong. We have the experience from 5-axis milling, from aerospace components, industrial components. This post-processing is so important to reach the quality requirements in the technologies.
The collaboration between Fraunhofer IPT, Aachen University of Applied Sciences and Präwest brings together innovative manufacturing processes and the optimization of design and manufacturing. Typically, in gas turbines, kerosene is combusted in large flames. In the MicroMix process, hydrogen is mixed with air next to the combustion zone and therefore burns with many miniaturized flamelets. This lowers nitric oxide emissions significantly.
Plug and play means for us that we adopt our combustion chamber in such a way and our processes that it fits the already existing machine.
The idea is to use existing systems like gas turbines and change a few little components like the combustion chamber to have less effort as you normally have when you are achieving a complete new design.
My personal motivation is I love flying and I want to continue flying, but without having this huge effect on our environment.